direct from Switzerland. The Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Geneva Motor Show.
Gentlemen, good morning, and I extend a very warm welcome to all of you at the Spyker stand. This press conference is about Spyker, and one would almost forget that Spyker is the reason of being and the foundation on which we built a company that was actually in a position to buy Saab in the end. Today, I would very much like to tell you what has transpired basically in the last year and where the company has gone to. We introduced the aileron here last year, to my right, and we've had a very, very good year with the aileron. Introducing it to the media and various rides and drives, very positive coverage, and we moved the production to the UK. We did that because we needed to become more efficient. We are looking forward to extending our cooperation with Coventry Prototype Panels. That brings me to the unveiling of today. Spyker has always had convertible cars in its program, and the sales ratios are about 80 to 20, 80% Spyders versus 20% coupes. We think that we will be selling a lot of coupes because of it being much more of a day-to-day car. We unveiled this car at the famous Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance, probably the most attractive event for us in the United States to be with. Super stiff, 29,500 newton meters per degree, aluminium space frame, beautiful forged aluminium suspension, the trusted Audi V8 4.2 liter that has been propelling our cars for the past 10 years. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to show you the Spyker C8 aileron. On the sides of the hood, of the canopy in the back, you will see the company logo, Nulla Tenazi in Via es Via. It means, for the tenacious, no road is impossible. This logo is a tribute to all those employees at Spyker who have managed to bring the company where we are today in the past 10 years. It's been 10 years since I founded the company, and it's been 10 very interesting years. Clearly, the future is about to begin. Thank you.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more coverage of the Geneva Motor Show and all other major auto shows, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.